If you're looking for the best marine varnishes, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Total Boat Gleam Marine Spar Varnish. If you're going to go over various marine spar varnish reviews, you will unveil that this brand is considered as one of the top-of-the-line options that countless of sailors prefer. This marine-grade varnish is composed of UV inhibitors, phenolic resins, and tung oil. This formulation enables it to render an impressive, clear amber finish. It is a practical choice in that it does a good job of fighting off moisture and UV damage. This makes it a top option amber transparent clear coat wood finish for both internal and external surfaces. When you use this, it does not produce any bubbles at all, and it has the capability to go on very smoothly. There is no need to thin the varnish as it can dry instantly enough to enable a number of coats in a single day. It is totally transparent and does a superb job of displaying the wood figure and grain. There is no added color, and it glistens when the sun shines on the newly painted area. It is available in different sizes such as in gallons, quarts, and pints. This is absolutely capable of transmitting gloss, satin, or matte finishes. So, even if you're not a professional painter, this is easy to work with and apply in your watercraft. The number 2 position is held by Rust Oleum 1 Quart Marine Spar Varnish. With lots of options to consider when it comes to the best marine spar varnish today, picking the one that's most suitable for your needs can really be challenging. But not if you pick this spar varnish manufactured by Rust-Oleum. This spar varnish is highly practical to utilize for exterior wood surfaces on top of the waterline and railings, trim as well as wood furniture. It comes with an oil base formulation that allows it to expand and contract with altering weather conditions. Many sailors pick this brand because it is more durable as compared to traditional wood finishes, and it has the capability to expand and contract with altering weather conditions. This transparent varnish can provide lovely gloss finish with utmost protection. This type of spar varnish is ideal in the Navy in terms of safeguarding the woodwork that is extremely exposed with salty air. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Epiphane's Clear Varnish. Are you looking for a marine varnish that comes with maximum UV protection feature? Then you've got the perfect choice. This product is very popular in the world since it comes with top-notch quality conventional tung oil marine spar varnish. Many boaters pick this brand because it can provide ultra-high gloss finish that you can't find in other options. It is renowned for being the best outdoor ultraviolet resistant varnish made, and it was actually top-rated in many well-known boat-building forums. It is interesting to note that Epiphane Spar Varnish is the answer if you opt for maximum protection and stunning appearance for outdoor wood. This does a sterling job when it comes to highlighting the natural aesthetics of the wood. It is not quite tough to apply, and it could provide you with rewarding outcomes. It applies smoothly and tends to self-level a lot better as compared to a full-strength type of varnish. The number 4 position is dominated by Total Boat Lust Marine Varnish. Are you having second thoughts of buying marine varnish for wood? Well, it is very natural to hold back purchasing one when you are not well aware of the best features for you to consider. But if you'll conduct a careful research, you'll discover that you won't have any regrets if you buy this Lust Marine Varnish by Total Boat. This marine varnish can guarantee deep and rich finish. It is capable of building multiple coats in an instant and also features maximum ultraviolet protection. Moreover, it is highly recommended for internal and external applications. It can ensure clarity, durability, utmost ultraviolet resistance, and excellent finish retention. Many sailors like this product because it is an out-of-the-ordinary spar varnish that enables rapid recoating. Unlike other similar products sold on the market at present, it comes with instant drying and high-build formula that allows users to apply several coats each day without the need to do sanding between coats. Aside from all these, this makes a great choice for interior and exterior bright work. Also, it comes with exceptional finish retention which, as you can see, can be hard to find with other similar options today. The number 5 position is held by Epiphane's Wood Finish Matte. This wood finish matte varnish needs recoating. To do so, it is important to sand the surface lightly and execute the recoating. It levels properly if brushed, and it is easier to be thinned as well as wiped on. This is reliable in terms of offering wonderful sleek satin finish. It is amazing to know that it is famous for being a marine product. However, It is also very exquisite when used on furniture. Also, there is no need to sand after the initial coat of the mat. This could last long before it will need varnish again. The best of all, it is marine grade with a cost to match. No wonder this is one of the favorites of professionals. Next at number 6, we have Massey Losky Most Spar Varn Gloss. Many professional sailors highly consider this product as one of the best boat varnishes available today since it can remain firm after a few years without revealing any signs of flaking, chalking, cracking, or peeling in direct sun exposure. Additionally, it is capable of contracting and expanding with the wood and is quite flexible to use and apply. It is worth mentioning that what sets this product apart from other options is that it comes with superb gloss and adhesion and is more versatile as compared to other forms of varnish. This is dependable in sealing and shielding woods and comes with fade-proof feature as well. As you can see, these are the vital features that a high-quality marine varnish must possess. At the 7th position of our list, we have System 3 Clear Marine Spar Urethane Varnish Coating. According to Marine Varnish Review, Total Boat is one of the most trusted brands for marine-grade varnish products, and one of its varieties is the Halcyon Gloss Marine Varnish that is highly acclaimed for being long-lasting, hard, comes with lustrous finish, bright work that is not complicated to tidy up, and is low maintenance. Similarly, you can apply by up to a total of 5 coats per day. It does not require sanding between coats. What is amazing about it is that the more coats you apply, the greater the glaze, depth, and clarity achieved. This works best for exterior and interior application above the waterline. It's easy to utilize and comes with low VOC. And since it is formulated to be water-based, you won't need to suffer from headache-causing headaches. The number 8 position is held by Minwax 632,444 Spar Urethane. This product may be commonly used for woodwork, furniture, cabinet, paneling accessories, and doors, but it is included in many marine spar varnish reviews. Do you want to know the reason why it can be a great varnish on wooden parts of your boat? It's a clear gloss formula that bears special oils. With these components, this varnish can expand and contract with the wooden surfaces. The changes in weather, temperature, and season won't be a hindrance anymore. The clear gloss finish won't be prone to graying and fading due to the UV blockers. Once applied to the wood, it creates a protective barrier against moisture and rain. With the aforementioned characteristics, it is an undeniably essential part of any water vessel maintenance. I use it for both the interior and exterior wooden sections of my boat. It's like a custom as I do the application every year. I don't need to look for a better product for I'm satisfied with this varnish. I'm surprised that it dries quicker than what I expect from an oil-based formula. The result makes the wood a bit dark, but I'm not complaining. I do rather love the effects as it enhances the color and appearance. Next at number 9, we have Rust Oleum 250,141H Ultimate Spar. It is recommended as a protective coating for exterior wooden surfaces because of its abilities. The layers of finish from this product are long-lasting, and I find its durability outstanding. It's spar urethane water-based as it can deflect water and is highly resistant to mold, mildew, scratches, and possible damage from UV rays and harsh weather. You may need to do some cleaning up to keep the gloss at its optimal appearance. Use soap and water to keep it neat. Nonetheless, I also use it on the inside of my boat. I don't want this area to be deprived of the amazing effects of this coating. It's convenient and comfortable at the same time to apply it in the interiors as it has low odor, so I don't get suffocated with some undesirable fumes. When I went over the exterior wood finishes comparison, it dried quickly as it only needed 30 minutes. I love how easy it is to apply for its absolutely stunning effects. Just make sure you don't do it when the temperature is over 90 degrees Fahrenheit. Applying it when the temperature is high would make it dry before you achieve an even coat. A whitish tint will be the final result. I do re-coating after 2 hours, and it's done 4 times as per the manufacturer's recommendation. A quart of this product can cover 87 square feet. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by McCloskey or Valspar Spar Varnish. The most important part to me is that the varnish creates a durable finish. I find this product trustworthy for protecting the wooden surface of my boat. Maximum UV blocking is included in its formula, and that's what I need when summer comes as I often go out with my boat this season. The finish is also water and salty air resistant. It's also not prone to damage that can be caused by bad weather conditions. It gives the boat a nice appearance, and it keeps the beautiful surface as time goes by. So I feel secure that my boat can keep the shiny surface for a long time. The clear satin finish is just awesome. It won't only look good on the boat's wood trim above the water, but also with outdoor wooden furniture, planters, lamppost, interior window frames, and mills. The durability is outstanding. It can preserve the good state of these things. I recommend using it on the front door, which receives a lot of sun rays. You will benefit a lot from this varnish if you live in a hot area. A good bristle brush or a foam brush can be used for the application. The consistency is not similar to honey, so you can lay it out easily. It will be dry to the touch in a matter of 4 to 6 hours. 3 or 4 coatings are needed. A light sanding can be done in between. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.